Valspar Signature Weathered Crackle Glaze adds the look of rustic realism to any surface. This look is easy to achieve, even for a beginner. Here's what you'll need to perform this technique. This step stool was previously primed with Valspar Interior Latex Enamel Undercoater. And now we're applying an even coat of Valspar Ultra Premium Satin, which is the recommended base coat product for duplicating the weathered crackle finish. A premium quality nylon polyester angle trim brush is good for smaller projects like this step stool. Make sure to let the base coat dry overnight before applying the glaze. The weathered crackle finish can be applied with a nylon polyester paintbrush. It's important to apply it at an even coating thickness, as this will have a bearing on the uniformity of the final crack size. After applying a consistent coat to the entire surface, allow the crackle finish to dry for 2 to 4 hours before applying the top coat. The next step is to apply a flat paint color as the top coat. A flat sheen must be used in order for this technique to work. The use of any other sheen will not produce the crackle effect. It's important to note that the top coat must be applied quickly, without a lot of brushing back and forth. As you can see, the crackle finish will start to crack the paint almost immediately. After the crackle finish has dried for 72 hours, a protective coat should be applied, because it is, after all, cracked paint. Valspar Signature Clear Protector is white in the can, but becomes clear as it dries. It's designed to make the surface more durable and resistant to dirt, grease, and stains. Apply 2 coats for maximum protection. What takes years to achieve naturally takes just hours with Valspar Signature Faux Weathered Crackle Glaze.